Welcome to the Hog Waller Harescramble. We got the first shady campsite that we've had in a long time. Look at this, shade from a tree. Can't ask for much more than that from a campsite. And there's trash cans from the facility. Down there, there's showers and everything. And that's really the only redeeming quality about this place, because the track is bombed. I'm racing the 250 FX today. Getting ready to give her some gas. I've got my numbers and backgrounds from my 14 450 on here because my preprints weren't ready in time. They're here now. I gotta go find the guy and pick them up. That's weird. I cut that out. Wonder what I cut that for. I should really stuff a rag in there or something to keep the dirt out of there. I'm gonna do that right now. Anyway, getting ready for the race. Monica's out racing right now. I'm gonna have the GoPro up on the climb helmet. Get some tear offs and get ready. Okay, 10 minutes till the race time. The track has deteriorated so bad, the leaders of the morning race went from low 27s to over 30 minute lap times. So that means if I match the leaders, which sometimes I'm a little slower than them, I should be 30, 31, 32 minutes, which means I only have to do 3 laps, which is good, an hour and a half. So I shouldn't have to pit. My wife just got back. She got second out of a bunch of girls in Women A. She did great. That's it, just gotta finish getting ready. Head to the track. GoPro, stop recording. No splashing in the mud. No.
I'm not even
I think generally that's how it works, Paul.
Yeah, last time I got the whole shot, though.
Yeah, that was nice.
Good luck!
My sticker's falling off my frame.
10 seconds!
Frame's gonna be all slippery now.
Mm-hmm.
ride or so with that. I haven't gained any positions.
Riders.
distant second now.